privilege of working for you and serving you, hearing you and listening to you and acting for you. I've worked in social services for 36 years and know the value of these services and have been a liaison to the Chamber of Commerce to know what business has to contribute to our community. We'd ask you to support Richmond First on November 19th. Thank you.
Thank you.